Well, that was fun. I totally got a Hummer going over 100 miles an hour. And then, of course, caught up to him because he was trying to get off on Crown Valley. And let him know that he was on videotape. He didn't feel too happy unless it was a chick. I couldn't quite tell. But either way, I got some fingers out of it. It was good. Many birds were flipped. Idiocy has proven its way once again in South Orange County. Douchebag trucks and Hummers galore. Not the kind of Hummers you want, though.